The mood is right, spirits up.
What's good, y'all?
My lips are crusty and I'm trying to get on camera.
Hello, girl. We is a mess right now. But we just wanted to come on here and say what the fuck is good, because actually I'm about to go to work. She's off today.
It's December.
December. So, it's fucking lit. It's Vlogmas. It's our birthday month. It's Christmas time.
It's just a wonderful month.
It's just great. So, we decided that we're just gonna hop in on this Vlogmas because, I mean, it's leading up to just...
greatness.
Yes. So, we're just gonna go ahead and get in on this. We just wanted to go ahead and start this off and say what the heck is good. And then, I'll be at work until 7 tonight. So we won't see each other again until 7, but we got some cool stuff to do tonight, so we'll see y'all later.
She does know that she is gone, so she doesn't know that I've done this. I got a little shipment coming. We each have an Apple Watch for our birthdays, so I'm going to get this. It's supposed to be here soon, except my grandmother says it's out for delivery. I wasn't supposed to get it till tomorrow, but T-Mobile did the thing. UPS is out here doing it, so I'm getting it today. And yes, so she's gonna be excited because she's been wanting one, and I finally got it. So here we are, Vlogmas. So I made it to my mom's. Well, my mom's grandma. I said my grandmother because I don't really, you know, whatever. I'm here. FedEx is over there. That means UPS is coming soon. My shipment is almost here. My little midget. Still my grandma. No, I don't. Just know I got a package coming. It's supposed to be coming today. And you got this interview. FedEx was just out there. I know they coming soon. My package delivered, but it is at the front office. And my grandma is saying that I might not be able to get it, and she might not be able to get it, that my mother might have to. My mother might have to get it, and I'm not about to play these games, bro. But we're about to see if I can get this package, because I want my shit. I can show you my ID. I know the last four of her social, her government name. Like, what do you want to know, okay? All right, guys, you're here. Got the phone. Whoa. Camera trying to do some faulty shit there. Faulty shit. All right. But anyways, got the package. I told you I was gonna get my package. Mama came through. She called the folks and told them to give me my package. Appreciate you, mother. Let's open these guys up. So you know I gotta open them here first, because I'm going home to my dad, mother. She don't know that I got this, so. And I don't want her to know yet, but. Ooh, look at us. We finally a part of the gang. Finally got these guys. Oh, I cannot wait. She's gonna be so excited, like, so excited. And I'm really hoping that it connects to her phone, because I'm with T-Mobile and she's with AT&T. So I'm hoping that it still works, even though there's different providers. But if it's not, don't worry. She's still gonna get hers. We gonna get these. I mean,
We gonna get these. We already got these. We gonna rock these. Now I gotta find some wristbands because I know she's not gonna want this regular one. More money to spend, but these are early birthday and Christmas gifts for us. So excited. Like, this month is really gonna be great. We are gonna be doing a lot of things, like, and then I can't even tell y'all yet because this is, that's what's building up to Vlogmas, like, but we're gonna be doing a lot of things, and this year is just gonna be, well, the rest of this year is gonna be great, and then we're coming into the new year even more things. Like, it's gonna be amazing, y'all. Y'all have to stick around. Can't wait to show y'all everything else. Can't wait to show y'all her reaction when I show her these babies. Catch y'all soon. I'm going home. And my little sister is probably gonna be happy to see me, or she gonna be acting funny. She either of the two. Hello.
Hello.
Come
on,
thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Everybody sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she's sleeping. Glasses on all day. I don't know why I put my contacts in, but my little sister is asleep, so I have to catch her on camera later. So I'm just gonna watch anime and set together my Apple Watch and probably work on my laptop and do a little bit of stuff. But other than that, chill until bae get off, then we gonna do a little bit of stuff and we gonna work out. You know, gotta stay healthy. Gotta stay healthy, gotta stay fit, you know. I'm talking left and right because I'm tired. I need to go to sleep. You see, tell me that. What the fuck are you saying, bitch? Look at you in your yellow. You so cute.
Are you baking with me?
I got bacon.
Thank you, but I don't want it. You can keep it. Thank you, though. You miss me? I missed you, too. You called me the other day, but you didn't want to speak to me. It's not really anything to play with, but, you know, go for it. I see you. Put my glasses right back on. Why? Do your space, girl. Yes. I'm a little ballerina. So, of course, my dumbass didn't bring the watch. So now I'm looking for a bag to actually fit. I was gonna go with this one, but I think it's too small. But I'm gonna figure it out. Because it really doesn't need to be that big. Then we'll go with this one, because red is her favorite color, and it got the little lace on it. So we're gonna do that. My angling with this camera is horrible, but you know, you get better. Gonna get better at it because I'm gonna vlog more. But yeah, let's see. Guess fine. What is it? The paper tissue? I know you got some Dollar Tree. Tissue paper. Ka-ching. I gotta do so much. Dang. Y'all in my hand. Let me buy this stuff. I'm gonna show y'all when I put it all together. Alright. So I got it together. It took me a little longer than normal because I bought a whole bunch of extra stuff out of Dollar Tree. But, so yeah, got it together. She won't even know. This is going to be cute. It's going to be awesome. She's going to love it. I can't wait. And when I said I was going to vlog more, I didn't say, like, I don't want to vlog. It's just, I'm awkward. Like, I get weird about the camera and stuff in my hand, and I've just seen people looking at me and stuff. I don't really care. I'm just awkward, okay? Leave me alone. Nah, but I'm gonna vlog more, okay? Okay, what's poppin'? Now I'm hitting the bay. fucking difficult? Nigga, close your eyes.
What?
I mean, it only makes sense. Why would you put the stuff in the front seat knowing that I have to get in the car?
Because you're the only one that likes to open every single door of your car before you get in. I just get in.
Okay. You gonna close your eyes now? Are they closed? Damn, shit. Damn. Yes.
The juice?
Yes.
Because I ain't burning nothing, but I seen this. It should be cold. I'm not sure.
Alright. Are you ready?
Can I open?
Nah.
I mean, most people tell you when you can open your eyes. Like,
why are you being so difficult?
Like, how am I being difficult?
Happy early birthday. Okay. Hi. Open the gift.
Please. And this India restaurant just got thick.
We need to eat some.
You wrap this. Is this the one I wanted? You found it?
Yes.
This is what you were doing all this time?
Since Sunday.
Huh?
Since Sunday.
Wow. Wow.
Yes, it is.
This
is for both of us.
You was just like, I can't wait. No, yeah, this is not about me. This bitch was like, oh, I'm not going
to
wait.
So. I mean, I wasn't. So happy early birthday to the both of us. The fuck?
Like, what do you mean? Our birthdays are 3 days apart. Oh, happy birthday God. To us. Like,
is this it? Do I have to look anymore?
No, that's it.
Okay.
Be huffing and puffing. You know this is what you wanted.
Yeah. I have been wanting this for freaking months.
And I came through, okay?
Oh! Oh my God.
Oh, you wasn't paying attention. That's why I said I need to text my mama.
Why?
Because she had to kind of do the most so I can get my package. Because I wasn't about to leave yet. Because I wasn't about to leave without my shirt. And she wasn't going to get home until after the office was closed. So nobody was about to play those games.
What am I doing here?
Sorry.
What is all of this?
You can take it off.
Just peel it off?
Peel it off.
I have to do it now.
Yep.
I feel like it was telling me instructions or something.
And it was just showing you, but it repeats it
this
as you said.
This is how
it
it's finding out people's heart rates.
Yes, girl.
Saving lives out here.
She's so silly.
Okay. Now what?
This is the... Okay, over here is the power button. It's probably on 80%.
The red one? Oh. Hey y'all, don't mind my face, it's a little swollen on this side. I know I look like I'm a fucking squirrel packing nuts in the side of my cheek. Don't worry about it, okay? We'll be back in action in like 2 days, okay? But for right now, your girl, period, poo. And that's just that on that, like I'm so, y'all. If I could really sit here and tell y'all how long I've been talking to this girl about getting this damn watch. Look at me! I didn't even mean to. But no, like, yes, I've been talking to this girl about getting this watch for so long. And the fact that she listens to me makes me so happy. Makes me so happy.
Because I was under the impression that we were going to wait until, you know, we got our money up a little bit, you know. But, I mean, we ain't broke or nothing. But, you know, we prioritize. Like, do we really need smart watches right now? But my girl. My motherfucking girl, man. I can always count on her. So, I'm fucking stoked right now. I know y'all already. Y'all can already tell. But, yeah, a bitch is fucking happy. And if y'all haven't, go and check out Jasmine's Instagram story. I'll go ahead and make sure I put that right at, across the screen. Girl, I'm hype. But now we're on our way to Atlantic Station. We've got to go shoot a little mini intro real quick, right quick, you know what I mean? So that we can go ahead, and I literally have to go home, edit, and post all this shit tonight so that I can be on my fresh yiddick for tomorrow. But, yeah, I... Oh, and if you guys can't tell, we're posting a day behind. So, today is December 2nd, so we'll be posting Vlogmas Day 1. And then, you know, tomorrow's the 3rd, we'll post Vlogmas Day 2, yada, 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 so on and so forth. You'll get your last day of Vlogmas, the first day of the year, but you'll still get... Y'all know what's up. Y'all know what's up, shit. But we are going to be committed this time. We do got a lot of shit going on in December, and I'm so excited. Like, I feel like this is how excited people should be, like, you know, for their birthdays all the time. But not only am I excited for my birthday, like, I mean, as soon as 2020 starts, your girl is on her grind. Like, we've got so much shit going on that I just can't even sit here and just talk to y'all ass about it.
That's why it's true.
I forgot to turn the car off and she was about to pump gas. Never mind me. Anyway, but yeah, like, we've got so much shit going on come the beginning of the new year, and I'm just so excited to, like, you know, bring y'all with me. I'm so excited to, like, see the channel grow. Like, I just know that we've got exactly what the fuck it takes, and, like, we live a pretty lit ass life, and, you know, the girls be wanting to see. So yeah, it's going down. Yeah, you're a piece of shit. Because that's a nice hat.
It was only one. I definitely would have got you one, too. I'm like, ooh, this is a nice maroon. And I was like, you know what? You're probably never going to see this again.
You know
what?
Go ahead and buy it. It's fine. My watch makes up for it all.
I know it did. I know it did.
But yeah, y'all, we just pumping this gas right now. Getting a little litty lit. And then we're on our way to Atlantic Station. And you know, y'all is bringing y'all asses, too. So, we'll see you guys on the road again.